In total, there are 5 fire hydrants located around the Chatham Tower Plaza and James Park. The first fire hydrant is right next to where you start outside the Chatham Tower. However, this one's probably the hardest out of the 5 to get over without using a ramp. The second fire hydrant is at the end of the Chatham Tower Plaza, and this is by far the easiest to trick over, as you can start your trick off the ledge. The third fire hydrant is by the entrance to the Chatham Tower parking lot, just down the side of the factory. If you approach facing towards James Park, you can use the dropped curb as a kicker to aid you. The fourth hydrant is just around the corner from the third hydrant on the opposite side of the road to James Park. This one also has a slightly raised curb on one side to help clear it. The fifth and final hydrant is just outside James Park by the two set. This one can be a little bit more troublesome to get over, but if you approach at the right angle, you can still use the nearby drop curb as a kicker. If you're having trouble getting over any of the fire hydrants, don't forget you can always use a ramp from the object dropper.